In California, wildfires and controlled burns can occur at any time. Other emergencies, like train derailments or refinery fires, can also affect air quality with smoke and hazardous chemicals. When these events occur, it's important to reduce your exposure to smoke. When you are exposed, even for short periods of time, it can result in irritated eyes, sore throats, coughing, and headaches. The tiniest particles in smoke penetrate deep into the lungs and can trigger asthma attacks or worsen respiratory illnesses. At high enough concentrations, smoke can even result in an increased risk of heart attacks. If you or a family member is especially sensitive to smoke, limit time spent outdoors, avoid physical activities, and if you have asthma, follow your management plan, and always seek immediate medical attention if you experience symptoms that become severe. When smoky conditions worsen, stay inside with windows and doors closed and run your air conditioner. Don't use swamp coolers or whole house fans because they will just bring more smoke into your home. Consider finding a clean air shelter in your community. Malls, libraries, movie theaters, and restaurants can also provide a break from smoke. Public officials may close schools or cancel public events when it's smoky. Parents, be aware that children participating in after-school sports in smoky conditions will have higher exposures and will be at greater risk for serious health effects. If conditions become severe or you'd like a higher level of protection, consider using a disposable particulate respirator. These masks can reduce your exposure as long as they seal closely to your face. Use only respirators certified to have a high filtering capacity. These masks have two straps and are labeled with the letters NIOSH and either N95 or P100. Note that a good seal is not possible for those with facial hair, and there are no masks approved for use by small children. Stay informed about air quality in your area by using the Air Quality Index, or AQI. Many TV stations, newspapers, and public service websites broadcast air quality conditions. Some local air districts also offer text messages with local air quality alerts. For more information, call 1-800-952-5588 or visit arb.ca.gov.